Hey, have you ever thought about the kinds of things that bring us together? Sometimes it's shared interests, isn't it? For instance, you might be an Oregon Ducks fan, and if you are, you're my guy, because I'm a big fan of that team. It might be that we share a musical interest, a genre, or a particular band. Or it might be even a preference for food. Maybe you like Thai food, I like Thai food, we can get connected over that. But you know, sometimes it's not our shared interest that bring us together. Sometimes we have a shared animosity. We have a mutual enemy, something that we don't like or someone that we don't like, and we find that we can find some common ground when we do that. And we're all looking for connection, aren't we? It's why we use social media. It's why you're watching this right now. We're looking for a way to connect with other people. And that's what God wants for us too. And I want to encourage you to come out this Sunday, because we're going to talk about what I believe is an unbreakable bond that God has given to us, a way that we can have relationships that can last a lifetime. Come on out and bring a friend with you. Looking forward to seeing you.